toutes et tous, aujourd'hui on change d'ambiance, on est sur le circuit de Mornay, on met la combinaison, on va vous parler pendant 2 jours de circuit, on retrouve cet ADN un peu piste qui nous a manqué pendant si longtemps. Et aujourd'hui on a une surprise, Honda Pro Jason est avec nous pendant 2 jours. Welcome Honda Pro Jason.
Hi, how are you?
We are very happy to see you and to share this moment together after this long time without a track, without a racing. How was your feeling about this event?
The event has been amazing. I flew from Chicago, US, all the way to here. It was worth it. I'm so glad I can spend the day with you guys, experience the love for Honda, meet everyone from Honda France. It's been awesome.
What's your favorite model in our lineup, Honda lineup?
Right now? Oh gosh, it's tough. I mean, I own the Civic Type R, so that is definitely one of my favorites. But the Honda E is also a favorite of mine. The technology is so amazing.
I think you have already tried the new 11 Honda Civic.
I have.
How is it?
The 11th gen Honda Civic is outstanding. If you like the 10th gen, I think it handles better. The technology is better. I love the looks of it. And just overall, it's a couple steps above the current generation. So I think once people get in there and drive it, their minds are going to be blown for sure.
That's it for this event in Circuit de Morlaix. And tomorrow we go together to Mulhouse.
Yes.
And now you can drive the Type R.
Ah, let's go. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Welcome to Honda Rehberg. That was a long drive, but it looks like it was well worth it. Look at all these Type R's, so many FK8s. And I heard that they have 2 yellow ones inside and an NSX and an S2000 and a Honda E. I think I'm in heaven. This is awesome. Well, let's go inside and check it out.
Jason, it was just awesome to spend with you 2 days, even if we finished this day with a lot of rain.
I did notice.
Oh yeah.
It's raining?
Oh yeah, yeah. It's raining. That's why we are inside the car. Let us know what's your feeling about 2 days.
Both days were separately amazing and together they were just awesome. So much Honda love in France. So thank you guys and thank everyone that came out, brought all their cars out from everywhere, all over France. People drove far to come see the event, so that was awesome. I got to drive the Honda E, which was amazing. I got to drive the new Jazz, which was great. I got to obviously meet people, take pictures of the cars. See, I was on track with the Mugen RR, which I never thought would happen. So a lot of really epic things have happened and I've been very happy. So that kind of sums up my weekend.
Thank you very much, Jason.
No, you are very welcome. Thank you very much. Awesome.